So right now, with my new press-the-button facility of the video vlogging device, I am facing huge, huge problems with directionals. Do I spend much time on the attack? No, because then I vanquish myself back down into the under of the ego. Bad girl, do not attack. We must be pure pleasure for the man species and the women species also. And otherwise, we will not get to the enlightened space. Okay, so then, if I don't do that, if I end up in a discussion of beauty all the time, then someone may think that I am the shallow. And so I have to live on that thought of wonder. That I only ever want to walk with my feet in the small of the babbling brook and perhaps not even get in deep up into my knees or something, you know? And then I'm like, well, why am I going to be sharing this at all? Any part of myself, why would? Because you don't really possibly share with yourself, the others, to the others, all of this discussion. Perhaps you can't, you're not able. Perhaps I'm oddly skilled where I didn't think I was before. No, because that would be already a merit to myself, a fairyland purchase that I don't want. So no. I don't know what we're going to be doing here with comedy either, because I have comedic ones, and then I'm looking at these videos that I've made in the past of the comedy, and I'm like, maybe somebody is enjoyed by the comedy, and then I want to help that person have the enjoy, but then the other part of me is like, but it's kind of stupid, you know what I mean? Yeah, so I'm stuck in this balancing act all of the time of the want of the other humans. I didn't want you to make this today, this video, when it is so hot and far added out. And why is it so? Why? I wanted you to look perfect with beautiful hair and face and the mask. I did not want you to show your arms to anyone on this earth. Do I have claimers? Or is that my own want? That one of you may be claiming me. And if you are claiming me, am I creeped out? Yes, we have a lot of the female species of vlogging dilemma. Anyway, yeah, so we all have sex and we've all made porno somewhere, somehow, okay? Just get over it. And enjoy that, because you have also.